behind me is Syria. This is as close as we're allowed to get. On the other side of that border, thousands have been murdered by the regime. And through that border, tens of thousands have fled with just the clothes they are wearing to find freedom and safety.